¡Ay! ¡Yo! Which is more than I can say. What? You don't see the family resemblance? It's me, your great-grandfather Edwin. I'll help you. First, gather resources, like fiber from bushes, thatch and wood from trees, and stone from, well, you get the idea. Just pick them up off the ground, or strike trees and rocks. Once you reach level 2, which'll just be a few minutes, get the skill called the basics. Then, craft a pick and a hatchet. The inventory screen has your skills and your crafting choices. And make yourself some clothes to protect you from heat and cold. And for the sake of family dignity, sheesh. Gather some food, too, so you can eat a balanced diet, just like Mumsy always told ya. Fruits, veggies, and meat, but cook the meat first on a campfire. Once you're clothed and fed, talk to the shipyardsman out on the pier. Bring him what he needs, and he'll give you a raft or a sloop that'll get us off this rock. Captain's most important tools ain't the sails nor the rudder. It's your map and compass. The map shows you where you are, and the compass tells you which way you're pointing. Plus, it's me home, eh? You won't go nowhere without wind in your sails, though. While standing near a mast, hoist the sails. Then rotate them so they line up with the wind arrow. Green on the sail indicator is good, and red is bad. See? I'm keeping it simple for you. Once you get beyond this wretched freeport, you can claim some land of your own. Explore a bit, find an island, and plant your flag. Then, you can build yourself a shipyard. And a proper pirate hideout. The sea. Of Atlas have many wonders for the ambitious pirate, such as discovery zones to help you advance faster, and power stones hidden around the world. Those power stones will reveal secrets of the ancient world to you. And you know what that means? Treasure! It's exhausting to trim the sails and steer at the same time. Get some friends to help, or plunder some coin and hire crew members in port. You and your friends can also create or join a pirate company. You'll rule the seas one day, just as I did. If you can't remember all that, there's a tutorial section in the upper right tab of your inventory screen. You'll find a treasure trove of help there. Now, go forth and conquer the Atlas. Become a pirate legend just like me, and make your great Grand Skull proud. Welcome to